lay
it
down.
Set it back down, cut it in half, and peg it, you know.
Okay, let's try that.
But yeah.
Yep.
You are boom. Sorry, you're boom down. However, tree's growing on an angle.
What do you think of that?
I think it's a good sized log.
Well, you guys are the tree experts. What do you think? There's rock to the bottom.
Nah.
That would center down like this, then you want to let the lawn and center.
Good point.
Center. But whatever you think is junk or good, I got no idea.
We could try to cut it right here.
See if you can save a piece in somewhere.
She's rough. I don't think you'll get much out of that.
Well, Home Depot sells oak. So I guess it's
yeah.
You guys that thought all of the for me. And
yeah.
Any idea how much Alan weighs?
Sad, I love that tree, but
yeah.
What'd that thing weigh?
How much weight is on there?
Faster now.
9,000.
9,000.
18 feet.
18 is 9. I called it pretty close.
About 18, Rick?
You guys down to the crane, or?
Yeah.
You guys can handle this pattern, do whatever you want with it?
Yep.
Okay.
Give the wife the news that she doesn't get.
Yeah.
That person in her driveway for like